there.
It is a long way to go to settle an argument. Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Is Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of Asov.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. Asov's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Ah, right where I left it.
Down there?
Yep. Still here.
Great. Just checking. Here, give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoysala exhibitions.
I've never even heard of a Hoysala before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital. And then led the Persians right to their doorstep. Hey, look! Flamingo convention!
Give me a second. I can wait. See your way forward?
Looking. Refreshing.
Could have warned me.
Oh, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city.
Quieter. You come back here often?
No, not really.
Oil for hay, slow down.
Oh, look at this. Koisala ruins.
When we get through that gate,
I'll check it out.
The old capitals. What have we got?
Halabadu and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention. Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoysala capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
Well, the stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey, there's the rental equipped with a winch.
Looks that way.
Great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Right. That should do the trick.
Brother!
Razor, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover!
Can't take us all down!
Okay, we're clear.
Fragile.
Everything okay up there?
Yep, all good. I found the Tusk of Ganesh, by the way. We're done. Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go. You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave-no-trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
I'll be right back.
You got it.
tight?
Sure, go ahead.
Hang on.
Go on then.
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. Here we go. Made it.
Spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Here goes nothing.
What the?
They see us!
Move it! Touch that area! You try over there. I have this area. I don't see them. Where did they go? All right, everyone spread out.
Nothing. Who can get to look here? Be careful. Die down here!
Hide from me!
We're clear.
Just like I planned. Let's get going.
Right.
Back to shotgun.
I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.